Hello friends, welcome to the eYantra Fighting COVID-19 Hackathon 2021. Little did we realize when we hurriedly conceptualized and executed our first ever COVID-19 hackathon last year that we'd have to do the same thing again this year. It's the second more ferocious wave of pandemic which is sweeping across the country. It's got us all on our back foot. There are mutant, more infectious strains of the virus around. We're all hearing stories of relatives and friends being affected. The infection rate is unprecedented. Shortages of beds in hospitals, shortages of vaccines, overcrowding at vaccination centers, shortages of oxygen, of medicines, old people challenged to live their day-to-day lives, home quarantiners violating the terms of quarantine, jeopardizing other people's lives, scores of problems that have yet to be identified. You can help us identify these problems and perhaps even solve them. There are some very important points though. We've listed some problems on our website, but there are many, many more which have to be identified and solved. We are looking for working applications where you'll be working in teams of 2 to 4 people collaborating online. We can't provide you with kits and mentorship this time. You're on your own. While doing this, please ensure that you don't violate the lockdown. Registration has begun and is open till the 10th of May 2021. We urge you and your friends to visit our website hackathon.e-yantra.org. Help us rise to the challenge of the pandemic. In the process, fulfill your own destiny as engineers and help our community and the country. Good luck, God bless, and Jai Hind. Thank you.